Okay.
I'm with the press.
Okay. It's a medical situation. It's not a criminal thing. So, I'll have to take off one.
Are you going to arrest her? Bug off to leave. Because there's nothing going on. I told him I'm with the press. That's all I have to say, right? I don't have to leave. You can't make me leave. By law. We're in the public. If you want to have privacy, you have to go in the private. Right?
Get some Google class. We don't even have to fucking own them.
Those clips.
Yeah.
They're like $40, according to Richard. And they have like, they go for hours and hours. That's what you need in court. The camera's not worth the crap at night. Maybe he'll take care of her. But
yeah,
like,
bet,
but she's standing up. I've been around a lot of people that are on drugs, to be successful. She's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, but she's fine. She's not fucked up. She's not ODing, nothing. So why is he asking her about all those drugs? He's not concerned about her ODing. He's trying to do an investigation for drugs. Asking her where she lives and, like, what state she's from.
Well, this is his job. He's booked up, you know? Like, not like he can't do it.
People out here look like. You want to walk around, go somewhere else?
I'll see what he does here. I mean, get a close one. Okay, you got to have Jared go down the street.